And the next one is Kim Possible coming out. So specialty CPV entrance, and it looks like she's wearing a battle suit for this matchup. She knows it's going to be grueling. And she has to go up against Laura Croft. We just eliminated like 4 Vixens so far. Original song that she made a while back when she was still in high school. Still a great go. Laura and Kim, me personally, I've been wanting to see this match for a long time. Unfortunately, it may not be as good because Laura just went through 4 matches here. And here we go, they lock up. Lock up again. Again, Laura. There's a show of respect there. Wait, she ran right past her. Wait a minute, counter by Kim. There's Laura into the corner. There's a monkey flip. Now, Kim Possible with kicks to the face. There's another kick to the face. Wait, Laura got right back up. Drop kick. Now Kim getting right back up. Wait a minute. Counter by Kim into a windmill kick. Wait a minute. Laura kicked her off. Oh, wait, Kim caught her. She went for that seated senton, caught her in a power slam. 1, 2, and no. Close, but no. Knife edge, another knife edge, and another knife edge. Oh, you slashed her down. Now look at this combination of kicks here. Kick. Oh, and speaking of combinations of kicks. Cover, 1, 2, and no. Kick right to the face again. Shot to the gut by Laura. Now Laura mounting some offense here. Wait, no. Take that back. Wait, no, I take that back. Take back the take back. Wait a minute, Laura! Wait, in a small package, 1, 2, she may have her, no! That'd have been the ultimate upset. And there's a backbreaker, you know, a neckbreaker. Wait, going for Kimitation Nation. No, counter by Laura. Sends her in there. No, counter by Kim again. Going for it again. And no, again she counters. Top rope. And this time she gets the seated senton in a cover. 1, 2, and no. Going for another one. And she connects with another one. 1, 2, and no. Wait a minute. I don't know what she was trying to do there. But Kim, with a springboard and a bulldog. Nice face right in the mat. One, two, and no. What a gauntlet this has been so far. Oh, the shooting star splash. Wait, now Kim. With the elbow. Oh, there's that. Go round. One, two, and no. Wait. Pushed her away into the corner. Now. Wait, then it turns around. Oh, it gets kicked right in the back of the skull. A mule kick right there. One, two, and no. Or it just pops the shoulder up. So for DDT. And Kim mistimed that thing. She gets back up due to the durability of that suit. Wait, she gets shoved down. Wait a minute. Looks like she was trying to go after the referee. Don't know what for. Wait, she goes, oh! And Kim takes that opportunity to do that. And that. Oh no. What is Kim thinking here? She's on the apron and flies off of the clothesline. Oh, she flies over with a corkscrew. Wait, and now she's going for that victory roll. She's won matches with this move. One, two, and no. It's a hurricanrana. Now what's Kim doing? Goes up top. Wait, no! Gore moved out of the way. And there's a knee to the back. Bounces off the ropes. And it flies over the top with a swanton! She just flew all the way over the top with a swanton! And there's a kick right to the face of Kim Possible. Cover. One. Two, and no. So close. Oh, and mule kick, right to the, well, wheel kick, the mule kick, wheel kick, and calf kick. I don't even know which one it was. And a kick out. Once more. It's another hurricanrana. And there's a kendo stick to the skull. And there's a kendo stick to the referee. I don't know what Laura's motives are, but the kendo stick to the referee. Wait a minute. She missed those two. And Kim just tosses her desperately into the barricade and now delivers punches. Wait a minute. A counter by Laura. It was a headbutt. Look out, look out! Oh! Throws her right into the steel ring post. Oh no, now she's taking apart my table. Wait a minute. She turns behind her. Sets Kim on the table. Wait, she tried to keep chopping her until we hit her, but no.